if a shooter were to come in the room. For every classroom I'm in, I'm thinking about what's the best way out. And I think that's wrong. I shouldn't have to think about that. We can't let this just be a moment in a history textbook that's a footnote. This needs to be the moment when we say, never again.